Hi guys, John here, and we're back with more Grand Theft Auto 5. So last time, Trevor, Lamar and Franklin delivered all of the cars to Devon Weston that they'd stolen, without payment, obviously. So that's going to have to be sorted out at some point or another. Franklin found out that Trevor had left Michael with a load of Chinese gangsters. Michael is hanging upside down, about to be chomped up in a meat grinder from the looks of it. And let's just give him Franklin an app to track down Michael. And yesterday I had all sorts of problems trying to do it. I now realise that's because I didn't have the Trackify app loaded up. So that's why I couldn't find him. So in order to save you the pain of going through that again, I have gotten to the place where Michael's being held. And I'm going to go in and rescue him now. Without further ado, let's do it. We've only got so much time. Michael will die if we don't hurry up, as we saw yesterday. That was a good start, wasn't it? Can't these guys go down first time, for crying out loud? That it? We done? Okay, let's rescue Michael. And hopefully find some health along the way. Oh, there's someone there in the corner.
You got an old white dude that don't belong to you! Michael, dog, where you at?
He's not dead. Now he said, hold on, there's no one coming.
Hey, what it got you, man? In case you ain't figured out, I ain't paying no rent. Michael!
Oh, he's run away, look at that.
Michael, you in here, man? Hey, Michael!
Die!
Where you at, bro?
Come on, sister!
No fox beyond this point.
Give a shit about this motherfucker.
Anyone else? I can see there's one more. Well, there was. Damn, I thought he was dead. Come on, dude. Oh, I see ya. What? Now I don't. Haha! Oh man, bloody gun always needs reloading. Oh, it's Michael.
You want me to waste a boyfriend?
Oh, this is gonna be.
Trevor dead! Go figure! Hang in there, dog! Two more coming at him from the left, man! What else am I gonna do? They keep coming, bro!
weapon. Oh, Vexen died. You're joking after all that. That's ridiculous. Please tell me we're just going to go straight back to the Michael Park.
Get
it, yes.
You was talking about. They got you locked down hard, homie. What the fuck? What is going on?
Yeah, it turns out they really want Trevor dead. Go figure.
Hang in here, dog.
I'm not hitting anything here. There we go. That's a bit better.
I'ma check around the corner. Can you get yourself down?
Oh, yeah. Wicked. Okay, next day.
Through the corridor first. I was just beginning to feel it all.
Mr. Taylor!
How do I get him down? What am I doing now? He's not moving, is that something at least? Y'all say you can get up? Oh crap! Oh, that had to hurt.
Hey, this way. Come on. Hey, yo, beef with Trevor Phillips.
Oh, all right, Michael. You go first, yeah?
Sons of bitches. We just looking to get out of here, man.
Down. Oh, oh my god. That was ridiculous.
We going out this way.
Let's try that again. Get there first so we can get the cover. Really? Die! Jeez!
That's the last fucking time I get mistaken for Trevor's friend.
Oh crap. Oh no, Michael died. Jesus Christ, this is getting silly. Okay, so it's gonna be a keep on moving kind of job, this, isn't it?
Hey, yo, beef with Trevor Phillips.
Oh no, whoa, 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 won't I?
Sorry boys, this is my ride.
Exit over here, man. That's it, man. Let's go.
Come on, let's go.
This is my rescue mission, dog. We're going.
I just want to get home.
I'm gonna get you there.
Am I being chased now? I'm in a different car.
Hey, we picked up a tail. Shit.
Don't worry, dog. We dropped.
Back up, you assholes.
Just sit tight.
fight, dog, while I lose.
Hold it down.
That's it. I'm going to have to put on the special pistol ability. Hopefully that gets me out of the way quicker. It's not going to, is it? Oh no! What the hell happened there?
Be careful! Tell your boss to go fuck himself! Give me another minute, dog. I'll shake these dudes!
Oh, yes! Nicely done. This is the easy part, apparently. Ain't working.
Hey, let's see if they can keep up.
Should have done that in the first place.
From what I heard, yeah, maybe not.
Yeah, you heard right. Fucking Trevor. Guy freaks the fuck out on me. We're up there in North Yankton, right? And he goes off on one. He's about to kill me, Franklin, when these Chinese guys show up out of nowhere.
Then his car's fucked.
And the next thing I know, I'm back in Los Santos on a fucking meteor.
Well, you off the hook now?
Yeah, thanks to you. Say, how'd you find me anyway? Did my family look for me?
Nah, bro. I think they still away. Me and Lester thought something was up. Then I spoke to Trevor and he said the Chinese had you.
Trevor told me?
Shit, not willingly. But yeah, he told me.
What the fuck is this?
Man, he's angry at your ass. Way more than the normal middle-aged shit that y'all do.
Yeah, well, if he wants to have it out, Franklin, I got news for you. He knows where to fucking find you.
I saved your ass so you can kill one another? I thought we was in business together.
All right, then. I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me. I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trevor, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. All right. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
I'm just saying.
It's all going south. Jesus. Okay, so Michael's now been rescued. That's something at least. I wonder how happy Trevor will be when he finds out that A, Michael's still alive, and B, Franklin was the one that saved him. Right, so what we got here? Empty house notwithstanding. It looks like Michael has a Solomon Richards mission. Oh, he doesn't have any card, does he? Franklin's got three, the other two have got two each, so let's go over to Franklin. I bet he's at his house. I'm just guessing, but I think he's at his house. I am shocked. Shocked I am. Okay. So he's got a couple of Stranger than Freaks missions from the looks of it. Dom. I saw another one somewhere. Oh, all the way up there. Jesus, I can stay there. Do I even want to bother with Dom? Do you know what? To be honest with you, I really want to get the main story done there, so I'm going to go over to Michael and we're going to do that Solomon Richards mission. Sod it. The thing with the side missions is, as entertaining as they are, and all of a sudden a car appears, they can be done after the story is finished. So maybe if I don't do all of them, I'm not spoiling everything for you. I know this is an old game now, but still. Some of you may not have played it yet. He's got dollar symbols on his hubs. Oh dear. Lester, Michael, your bureau friends want to discuss something. Hold on a minute. Let's pull over a sec. Michael, your bureau friends want to discuss something with us. I told them to meet at the garment factory. Get over here as soon as you can. Jimmy, I dropped your car back at the house, even with my improvements. Ah, okay. It's still an old man wide. Jizz, don't get down like that, but thank me later. And why are there some beast Hispanic dudes outside the crib? Hispanic? Madrazo? Could it be his lot? He's Mexican, isn't he? Yeah, it could be him. Oh, I wonder if that was sent originally back when Trevor had Patricia. And Madrazo knows where Michael lives, as we know. He could have come looking for her there. That would make sense. I can't think of any other Spanish guys that are trying to kill him at the moment. I mean, there's plenty of guys that are always trying to kill him, but I don't think there's any Spanish yet. Oh, look out. Oh, and again.
You are looking totes delicious.
Well, listen, so Tracey reached out to Michael, and now Jimmy's sort of reached out and given the car back, although Jimmy's got a lot to answer for. A lot to answer for. Maybe things are starting to come together on the family front. Oh, hang on, I'm supposed to be putting it over there.
Set some fat fucking old jackass on me, please! Big man! We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Hey!
Fuck off, Johnny!
Hey, you're a couple real badasses! Put a beat down on an old man!
Yeah, we don't take that! We have a deal with them!
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes.
With pleasure.
You fuck what? Where are you going, tough guys?
Hola, que cuentas?
Where's my car? There it is. Okay. I hope we haven't got too far ahead. Oh crap, that ain't gonna help. Is he gone? Nope. Oh, look at that, we're catching up already. Thank God for that. I was worried that my driving skills would have been too crap to keep up with them. There they are.
Well, you don't see me driving.
Oh crap, I just bloody gone straight past them. Can you believe it? Okay, how am I supposed to do this then?
You pathetic millennial!
I wonder if I can run him off the road. Seven point a burst of speed? What's all that about? If we're trying to get us to somewhere in particular.
You told me we had an understanding! Oh, I gave you a chance!
Wow, this car's taking a bit of a ticking. A bit of a licking, rather. Both his car and mine, actually. Yes, that was good hit.
I beat you, so you beat an old man?
Oh! Wow! Then he got out of the car and got shot. What kind of gun did they use there? This car looks a bit sturdier. Anyway, I don't know if it's fast enough though.
Shit.
That is a fantastically good start there, John. Well, I can't turn worth crap either. Alright, there they are. Got him.
Clear to you at the club. You told me we had an understanding.
Oh, damn it. Again. You're joking. I'm missing something here, ain't I?
Here's an old man who might hit back.
Coming through. Right, so how am I supposed to do this? Am I gonna hit him, get out, and blow up the car? I mean, damn it! Oh, for God's sake!
No.
Jesus Christ! We know. Oh no, we're gonna stay out this time. Mission started to get on my nerves now, I won't lie.
No.
One thing to fail by dying, there's another thing to fail because I keep crashing and he got away. Why am I not catching up? I know he's up here somewhere. Oh, there he is. Why did he do that? Just give me a break, was he? Just went round and round about to give me time to catch up. We done? I believe we are. Thank God for that. Michael can't catch a break at the moment, can he? Whew. That was a job and a half.
But you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs. A rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know. But could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
In my bloody beaten up car. Funny enough, like, I'm speeding here, obviously. Oh, never mind. Believe it or not, I was just about to say, I'm speeding here and I'm finding it a lot easier when I'm not chasing something and just like cruising, and then I went and skidded off the road and tore the passenger door off as well. Shouldn't have tried to say anything. Bet when I get back to the studio that my car's missing. How much do you want to bet? I don't really want to be driving what's left of this again. You'd think the blood on the bonnet would be a bit of a giveaway. Nearly missed my turn in there. You know, as you do. Open up, coming in. Yep, car missing. Who are you? No one? Good. Keep it that way.
Come in! Come in! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby, I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie, a real one. Call me.
Things are going too well for you, Michael. Think this is going to go pear-shaped. But we'll find out next time. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen so far. Click the like button if you have. Leave a comment below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe and share. I'll see you next time. Bye.